Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today we'll be learning how to add contact in Viber, and now let's dive right in. Now to add contact in Viber, first open up your Viber app. There are mainly three ways how you will be able to add a contact in Viber, so we'll be going through all of those. Now in order to proceed to the first step, you can see on the Viber interface after opening it, at the bottom of the screen there is the chats and the calls option available for us. Tap on the calls for us over here, just beside the chat at the bottom of the screen, and you will land on this interface. Now in order to proceed to add a contact in Viber, you can see the plus button with a person icon at the top right corner of the screen. Tap on the person with the plus icon at the top right, and you will land on this interface where you can enter your contact's phone number directly and tap on continue. And you can see guys, if that person has not registered for a Viber account, this kind of message will appear where it says this contact does not have Viber yet, would you like to invite them? But if you still want to add them, cancel that and tap on the name, type in the name and tap on the tick mark or the save contact, and that contact will be saved in Viber. But if they had registered for a Viber, the details will be available for us over here. So this was the first way through which you will be able to add a contact in Viber. And let's go back. Another way is guys, similarly tap on the person with the plus icon at the top right corner, and you will be able to scan the QR code of the person if you have it whom you want to add as a contact in Viber. Tap on scan QR code and scan the QR code from over here, and that person will be added as a contact in Viber. And you can also give them your QR code through which they will be able to scan it and add you as contact in Viber. And with that being said guys, this is the second way through which you will be able to add contact in Viber. And the third way is guys, close this. You will be just required to save that contact to your phone's contact list by saving it to the dial pad directly over here. After entering that number guys, tap on the create new contact at the top of the screen and create a new contact whom you want to add in Viber. Go through the names, go through these details and save it on your phone. And if they have registered for a Viber account on their side, they will be available on the contact section of Viber. So let's open that Viber. And on the call section again, if they have registered for a Viber account, they will be available over here with the free Viber call. And if they have not, it will show you the Viber out call only. And that being said guys, this is how to add contact in Viber. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.